Hi, welcome to BCM.
BCM Supported Housing in East Belfast began here over 20 years ago now, and it was set up to plug the gap between care and independent living.
To make things as cosy and as homely as possible. We enjoy spending as much time together here as we can. We've got our TV, our DVDs, and our young people can develop and work further on their independent living skills, skills that all of us have had to learn.
And it's a safe place for them to live where they can learn some independent skills. We also look at what their needs are along the way and make sure that they have the supports in place that they need.
Now in our shared kitchen, where every young person gets their own cupboard, so we look at meal plans, budgeting, shopping lists, and helping young people learn new recipes.
One young girl in particular lived with us for a period of time and really struggled with drug addiction. And through staff support and perseverance and patience, she has come out the other end of that addiction, I am pleased to say. She regularly keeps in touch with us. She recently got married, she has a child of her own now, and is actually going through education to work in the health and social care sector herself and give back to the place that, well, she would say saved her life. We will be here for many more years providing the best level of support we can.